All right, what's up, anyone? Welcome to another indie horror game called Witch. It's spelled WHICH. I don't know. I saw this in a I was honestly looking up indie horror games because, well, I decided that, playing Nightmare House all the time, I'll finish it pretty soon, but I decided to throw in another game, and I hope this syncs up correctly because whatever. All right, so let's see. I walk around with the arrow keys, but I'm using a WASD. I read the readme. Apparently, right click is to crouch, which I think is weird. Exit. Huh. But this is supposed to be a horror game. I didn't lower the audio. Perfect. I hope this is recording too, because I swear to God, the exact same thing happens again where. Was that? Where I get bullshitted, then I'll be really pissed off. But where like the first 4 minutes cuts off. So what was that? Oh, it's a light, I think. The sensitivity is really fast. How do I change sensitivity? I can't escape either. Cause I tried. I recorded this. Well, I just. Okay. Interact. Oh, okay. I don't know what the objective of this game is, honestly. But there's nothing in any of these. I'm like a. Oh, it's like I'm looking for food. Oh! Keys. Keys to what? Keys. No, not keys to there. What is with this quick. Oh, wait. Is that like a 180? Hold up. Sorry, this is making motion sickness, but the mouse sensitivity is pretty fast. I don't know if I could have changed it ahead of time. I'm really sorry about that. What is this? Three. Wait, what? No! What? Why is it so. And trust me, the game's really film grainy. So I can't really do anything about that. Maybe I can. I. That's weird. Oh my, these stairs look so big compared to me. They're not big, so small. That's another window. But I'm playing on low res. I didn't know what the difference between high res and low res was. All I knew is that high res, I had good frames. I had good frames, but low res, I had solid frames. So, door one, two, something else, three. Let's see what's behind door number one. What's this? What is this, a cupboard? I can't really make out half of this crap. Is that the player? So player plus key equals door open. But is not equivalent to. So wait, door opening does not equal a key plus two people. What does that mean? Door, I mean, person plus key equals door opening, but is not equal to key plus two people. So if I have two people, I can't open a door. That made no sense, honestly. The third key fell down that drainage pipe, so I gotta go back and get it, I guess. What does tab do? Whoa, that got really dark. Oh, maybe I was just a crouching. Oh, that's maybe how to get this. Oh, okay. Okay, so I gotta get like some kind of lead pipe. Not lead pipe. I gotta get some kind of pipe though. I can't jump. I really should have went over the controls a little more. I hope there's not like a time limit, like I'm supposed to beat this in a certain amount of time to get a certain ending. Or there's even multiple endings in it for that matter. I don't even know how old this game is. I kind of just saw it and I just downloaded it. Oh, here we go. Right click. I'm pressing control. Because I'm used to pressing control. I can't go in there. I think I already failed. Person plus key equals door opening, but does not equivalent to door. I mean, key plus two people. I don't understand what that means. Maybe there's something behind this door. Right click, damn it. I keep forgetting it's right click. This is making no sense to me. Because this puzzle definitely doesn't make... Oh, this camera sensitivity. Jeez. I normally play on like a 4 or a 5, but this is unrealistic for me. So what am I missing here? Clearly I'm supposed to escape. Well, at least I think I'm supposed to escape. There's the directions again. What does E do? This is the exit. However, the exit is sealed off. So in order for me to exit, I have to find a different, well, different area to exit out of. This divider looks odd to me. But there's nothing over here. And this door doesn't open. I don't even know what's behind it. The other key I can't get. Or can I? What's in here? What's in there? All I hear is a heartbeat. Is that my heart? Can't be. It's probably some kind of heart. Is that... I don't understand what I'm doing here. I didn't find a lead pipe anywhere. Not a lead pipe. A wrench. This sensitivity is going to be the death of me. If there's enemies. It's going to be the death of me either way because I'm kind of getting sick from it. I'm going to take some freaking... something for a headache later, probably. Where is this thing? Scroll wheel do anything? Middle mouse button? I know it's WASD. Right mouse click. Left mouse click. Maybe E. I really should have looked at the... I know tab doesn't do anything, so I don't think it does. And I think this game's also only in the resolutions currently at. I normally would play this at 720, like at least by 1280 by 720, but didn't let me. Or at least I didn't see a way to let me do it. Come on, how do I play this game? I doubt caps lock's gonna do anything. I'm missing something here. So, maybe I wasn't supposed to use the key here. But I doubt I screwed up. I got the first key. The second key went in the drainage pipe. Why do I keep saying... It went down the drain. Oh my god. I don't know what this is. Damn it. And there's nothing even here. What was that? I heard something. There's like a thump. There's like a thump. Something fall? I may have to restart this. Or look up a walkthrough. I don't know. I'm not going to look up a walkthrough, I'll tell you that right now. Unless I get to the point where I just can't do it. Or if none of you guys... Because if I have to, I'll just ask you guys how to beat the level or beat the thing. Because this isn't that scary, currently. I mean, it's pretty eerie, but that's all I'm getting out of it. Interact. Crouch. So what else could I possibly do besides crouching, interacting, and movement? Damn it! I'm missing something here. And it's obvious what I'm missing, I think. Wait, is that a... There's a shower right here, right next to the bath. This is a horrible place to live in. Maybe there's something in there. No, because that's already pulled out. I'm missing something, but what am I missing? I don't want this to go on for too long, because I don't want to end up boring you guys with, you know, me just walking around in circles. Using the arrow keys, I doubt it's going to do anything different. See? Sounds like a car. What am I missing? I don't understand this riddle. A person plus key equals door. But door does not equal two people. So that means there's a second person inside this house with me? And I have to, like, kill them or something? Or I need to exit out of the game and reboot it back up? I don't know. The mirrors look, seem like it's getting darker. I don't know what to think about this this game. I mean, I just can't get a clear idea of what's going on. There's nothing here. I'm crouch walking downstairs. Not safe at all. There's nothing here. I can't leave. I might as well scrap this for now and just go ahead and record something else. This is going up no matter what, though. I don't care. Because if any of you know how to play this, I would love to know how to, I would love to know where I'm messing up currently. Maybe I didn't miss anything upstairs because I opened up all of the drawers and such and there was not one thing in there. No clue. There's nothing up there. There's nothing in that thing. Maybe if I get further away from it, it'll be clear. This faucet, maybe it has, no. But there's not even a draining area for that. There's a light there, but I doubt I can break it and find a crowbar or something. I don't know. I need to figure out where this wrench is so I can take apart the sink. Damn it! I was hoping this could be a game like if I just stood still long enough, probably just point me in the right direction. I'm clicking on everything. I can't go in there. I can't go in here. What was the point in opening these? Maybe I was only supposed to open a certain one, and then I screwed that up. That's possible, right? It's possible. And I don't know what this is. Number two. Number three. Maybe there's a pattern. One, two, three. Yeah, that's gonna take a while. I think I'm just gonna end it here and pick this back up a little later. Because I have no clue what I'm doing, and I was really hoping this would, you know, make sense to me. Or I might just end it and try it again real quick, but I think I'd rather end it now and have you guys tell me whether or not I'm doing something wrong. Because I feel like I'm doing something wrong. I feel like I'm missing something important. No, it's clearly something important, but I feel like I'm missing something obvious. But I'm clicking this, and it's not opening. Unless I was supposed to get, like, the third key first instead of searching through these cupboards. Or maybe it has to do something with that. I honestly have no clue. I keep pressing control to crouch. But I think I might as well end it here, actually. Because there's nothing even in here, maybe? No. Yeah, I think I'll end it here. So, sorry for the uneventfulness. Not much I can really do about that. But if you have been, thanks for watching, and please comment on whether or not on what I'm supposed to do actually. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. If you've played this game, then by all means tell me what I'm doing wrong. So, just said if you have been, thanks for watching, and please help me out with this.